Are you gay?
Do you want me to rape you?
You're gay. You're gay! Oh my God, I knew it! I knew I knew it! Oh, thank you, thank you. What a relief. It's not me.
What do you want? A medal? Some little trinket that says you identified a homosexual?
No. It's... I mean, look, I think this is great. This is great. You know, I mean, it's huge, really, because I know the kind of people that are in your line of work.
Oh, they're gonna be dressed like Star Trek officers. Great.
Sci-fi nerd.
Hey, come on. You agreed to do this, remember? Besides, I got a good feeling when they MySpaced me. Got a good vibe.
Jan. My little boy was sent to the Kinderlager, which was the children's camp. And my little girl, Eva, she was sent to crematorium too. She was exterminated.
Step this way, Zach.
Hello. You know, I'm about to hit my growth spurt.
Tell us what the next prize is.
Well, jury, it's a widescreen plasma TV.
Nice job, Zach. You got that pink dress with 1 second to spare. You freak.
Yeah, putting her into the hat was no problem. It was the pantyhose, really.
Yeah, I know. Oh, okay. That pig's a freak. A doghouse without tripping over these obstacles.
Sylvia, you made it. Come on in. The temperature's perfect.
This is Sylvia. The idea was to set Sylvia up with my brother Tony to cheer him up. Sylvia's slightly handicapped, but you'd never know it by looking at her.
Sorry, I'm late. Sylvia, this is my husband Joel.
Hi.
And his brother Tony.
Hello.
Sylvia worked for me on my last show.
Would you still work with Ivana?
No, the show we worked on got canceled, so I got laid off. It's the only way they can get rid of me.
Hey.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Fuck. So humiliating.
What's wrong?
Fucking Tourette's!
Get out of the house! What?